Peggy 16.
In the distant past, King Thordon and his knights 12 fought and defeated Nidhogg. For 7 days and 7 nights, a bitter battle raged, at the close of which Thordon and half his knights lay dead.
Children of the land.
We seek to excise the root of an evil that has blighted us for 1,000 years.
Echoes of truths that once rang clear. Two souls intertwined, one true.
It has been a long and arduous journey. We have lost much and more along the way.
And heaven's near, but flames that burn full bright soon fell dark. Memories dim by shadowed hearts in the waxing moon. Did wane the lover's moon, watching as the
So, the dragons are coming.
It shall be my penance to bear a knight's arms until death grants me leave to retire. When that day comes, no prince shall perish, but a hell-bound hunter of dragons. Battle is a chance to excise the root of this conflict, and by my hand it shall be done.
What do you know of the Asians, those harbingers of chaos and strife?
Very well. Let us show these mortals the true power of the Echo.
I am behind.
become you.
And we are become one.
Hydaelyn's champion has grown too strong. Equilibrium must needs be restored. The time has come for you and yours to join the fray. Warrior of Darkness.